Welcome back. Once again, I'm your host, Carl Rising. And in this video, we are going to talk about liquid chlorophyll, what it is, and why you might want to incorporate it into your regimen battling chronic inflammation and other issues. Now, we all studied photosynthesis in school. We all know that chlorophyll is the green pigment in plants that allows it to absorb and utilize light. What most people don't know is what it's used for in the human body. Well, in mammalian anatomy and physiology in general. First off, it keeps the system healthy. It binds to heavy metals. Heavy metals increase the acidity in our tissues, which will add to inflammatory issues and also foster the growth of Candida outside of where it's supposed to be in the intestinal tract, in the mouth, and in the vaginal area in women, and cancer cells, because cancer cannot grow in an alkaline environment. We want alkaline tissues, acidic digestive tract, and urinary tract, and no random acidity outside of there. Well, aside from our acid mantle, which is the enzymes produced by the bacteria on our skin, but that's a totally different topic. We also use it to bind with iron and produce hemoglobin. So plant blood is a part of animal blood, a very important component, because without hemoglobin, we could not transport oxygen to our various cells. And well, that's kind of a metabolic dead end if we don't have the ability to transport oxygen. When we are binding it to iron, it releases a magnesium atom. With that magnesium, we can buffer lactic acid in our muscles and about 200 other things that are of drastic importance. Magnesium being one of the number one deficiencies in America, the number one deficiency in America, actually. About 70% of Americans are deficient in magnesium because our food does not have enough magnesium in it. Both what we eat and the source material that food is produced from, because of, well, they never really fixed the heartland after the Dust Bowl. We just gotta really low quality that soil down there, and a lot of vegetables from there, and they're not really up to snuff. Transporting that oxygen properly will help keep that oxygen from being a free radical in the body, causing exaggerated oxidation of the tissues, which will slow down aging, which is always nice, because oxidation and aging are kind of hand in hand. And one of the biggest things that people will notice with use of liquid chlorophyll in their regimen is the reduction of water weight. Inflammation leads to water weight. If I have a lot of inflammation in my arm, then I'm going to need something for those inflamed cells and tissues to be full of, and that's usually going to be water, because we're mostly water. I lost about 7 pounds of water weight my first week using chlorophyll, and have gotten rid of all of my water weight now, really excessive water weight, using chlorophyll on a regular basis. That will increase your comfort and mobility. That will make it easier to start exercising. That will make it easier to not feel like you need so many comfort foods, because you don't need as much comfort, because you're in more comfort. Now, you want to start off slow with chlorophyll. You don't want to do what I do and walk around with a jug full of green water all day, right off the bat, because that's it. We're detoxing. And anything that we are detoxing, we don't want it to bottleneck. There's too much, you know, like heavy metal concentration in the bowel, where all of our solid waste leaves, will irritate the bowel. So we want to start off slow, maybe one spoonful in a glass of water once a day, staying well hydrated, but doing that for about a week. And then after the first week, or in extreme situations, maybe wait 2 or 3 weeks, start doing it twice a day. See the uptake of that chlorophyll improving your mobility, improving the oxygen transfer within your body, just giving you a better quality of life and making it easier to take the next step in your journey of recovery, of improvement of health, and getting away from everything that our society has done to us. Pollution, processed foods, chemicals in products that probably shouldn't have those chemicals in them. And this is a hot button topic, vaccines. Liquid chlorophyll is also useful after any sort of oral surgery, especially if you have had mercury fillings removed. That will prevent the mercury from backing up in your system. As a matter of fact, there was a study done back in 2010 with lab rats that were poisoned with mercury and then given liquid chlorophyll. After about a week, the rats that were on chlorophyll were shown to be excreting twice as much of the mercury that had polluted their bodies as the rats without chlorophyll in their diet. So you want studies. That's a study right there for you. Liquid chlorophyll removes heavy metals, builds hemoglobin, transports oxygen, drops off a little bit of magnesium, reduces water weight, and is an essential nutrient that most Americans don't get enough of. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please like, share, subscribe, donate, even click that little bell down there. Get some notifications on future videos. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.